Baseball has a way of kind of creating a family when you don't even really know it.
Well, programs started around, just like a lot of programs, around a table. And it was a number of volunteers on our board. And Lou Chamberlain was a part of that conversation. The talk was about how do we provide baseball in the inner city, provide this sport to kids that can't afford to play. The Whitecaps have a foundation, and they were looking for ways to expand baseball opportunities throughout the community. For us to be able to give access to those children that don't have access, we're really trying to make a better future for those kids and for our community.
It all started from going down with the guys my first year that I worked here. We took the players down to see the kids play, and they were playing on fields that were not the same as the Little League kids. And so in that moment, I thought, man, it would really be great to renovate a field and make these kids feel like they're the exact same. We renovated Ted Raspberry Field, which has become a neighborhood highlight.
Every summer, we serve kids throughout the core of the city on about 6 baseball fields here in Grand Rapids.
Every child has their equipment that they need to play, so we do a glove drive and an equipment drive in the spring.
Uniforms, we feed kids every day after the program's done.
A moment that I'll never forget is giving a first glove to a child and to see her face, you know, not knowing which hand to really put it on or how to catch a ball with it. To see the impact that we had on a child, and just from something as small as a glove, that's something that I'll never forget.
You know, that's what inspires me, to see kids who are able to be kids. The important thing is it's not just about the baseball program, it's about the community. So when the season's done, the kids still have a nice field that they can play on.
My end goal is to make sure that every child understands they're the same no matter what hardships that they have that they may not even know they're going to face in the future, just to make sure that we love them, and if they need us, we're always here.
Every season has its story.
Every season has a story.